get started.
That is a powerful piece of history.
Be careful.
The city needs it. Just look at what's happening today.
Strength and light, Warlock.
Do not stop. You must return.
A powerful tool for a powerful guardian. There are many paths ahead of you, Guardian.
There's no toil, of course.
Ready and eager to serve.
It scares the enemy, but it scares the hell out of me.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first. The ritual site is up ahead. This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. Down. I'll lead us to the others. Look out! You're the boss. Give up.
Thank you.
almost done. Keep it up. Next time. Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below. Sword is close. I can feel its power. Clear them out. Grab the sword. That should lure them out. Careful, its power is dark.
Thank you.
lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword.
Sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. The Cryptarchs won't believe this.
white bastard.
Yes, Guardian. Sure. Good luck out there. So tempting.
Listen to this, from an old warlock, Osiris.
Every end crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter, light, and life. It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
There is a shrine here, but it's further in the Hellmouth than anywhere we've been. We should try to destroy it before it's too late. I'm picking up fallen activity. Heavier than normal. Something's got them worked up. I'll stay on it. Fallen? They're invading the Hellmouth.
Thank you.
If I translated these fallen comms correctly, one of their barons is here. They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. Sounds like an opportunity. That's one less baron to worry about. Let's find the shrine. These tunnels go on for miles. We'll never explore them all. I don't even want to know what they're keeping down there. These Fallen are just as crazy as we are.
There's the shrine. Find a way through. Let me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness.
it's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of the system. If I just find a way to break the link... Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex. Weakened. Destroy it. We severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god? Or king? Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.